Kirkland's from Orangeburg. He knows where he's from. Kirkland and Pete Sanchez joining forces here against a tag team combination that I believe, in at least my view, took it to the Bolsheviks last Monday night. But apparently, Nikolai Volkov and Boris Zukov feel as though they'd like to have more pain, more of the powers of pain. Take a look at that. Warlord taking care of business. Oh, my.
Look at how easy he does that.
Goodness. We had an occasion to speak with the Bolsheviks a little bit earlier on. Here's what they had to say about the powers of pain. Here's Nikolai and Boris.
You say what? Powers of pain? Well, why don't you bring them on? Bring your bad stuff on. And the Bolsheviks will put you to shame because they're from Russia, and Russia produces superior athletes, and they're number one.
Can't prove it by me from last Monday night's performance, but maybe the Bolsheviks have a little better accounting of themselves in the future. Take a look at this, man. The barbarian is extraordinary.
Well, they're big and they're huge, McMahon, I'll say that. But the one thing I notice about them is they don't do any wrestling holds. They get in and beat people up, and I think if you get a tag team that is strong, that can put a few holds on, they could cause them a lot of trouble. Get them off their feet.
Good point, but then again, when you have the kind of power, but the powers of pain, I don't know, Jesse, how much wrestling technique you really need. I mean, you didn't rely on a lot of wrestling technique back in your day.
Oh, I was known as the man of a thousand holds.
The man of a thousand what? Holds.
Well, hey, well, that's why it's called wrestling, McMahon. A good wrestler can always take a street fighter, tie him up, and get him down to the mat.
Chop. Barbarian in control again. And Sanchez having his problems, and how about that? The Barbarian jumps Sanchez in. Go over and tag his partner, Al Kirkland.
Well, that's showing total disregard for your opponents, because that's not exactly classic tag team strategy.
No, it's not. Big Warlord in control. Well, they stay on top of you, don't they, these powers of pain? Constant motion all the way through.
And look again, he slams the man to his own corner. They do that against the right tag team, they're going to be in a lot of trouble.
I don't know that they would do that against a different tag team. Look how powerful the Warlord is, carrying Sanchez around as if he were a 200-pounder. Whoa, what a power slam. The tie has been made.